revealed at PlayStation Experience 2016, Marvel vs. Capcom Infinite is the latest entry in the long-running series fighting games that sees characters from Street Fighter and Resident Evil, amongst others, take on Marvel's finest. Here are 5 facts about the game. With Street Fighter V coming to the PS4 and PC, we wouldn't blame you for thinking that the game would miss the Xbox One. After all, it was announced at PlayStation Experience of all places. But this is not the case. Marvel has stated it will be coming to the PS4, Xbox One and PC via Steam when it's out in 2017. It appears that publisher Capcom has learned from its mistakes with Street Fighter V. Marvel vs. Capcom Infinite will sport a larger number of single-player modes from day one. There's arcade, training and mission modes along with a cinematic story mode that puts players in the middle of a plot involving powerful forces and a new villain. Infinite's fights pit teams of two characters against each other compared to the last game that had 3-on-3, but the biggest change is a lack of assists. You can't call in a character to help you in a battle as you could previously. While the move has been taken to ensure casual fans are not overwhelmed, it could be a sticking point for hardcore fans when it's out. Don't expect to play as characters from the X-Men, Deadpool or Fantastic Four universes. The rights to these franchises belong to Fox right now, not Marvel. Nonetheless, the company isn't saying outright that you won't be able to play as Wolverine. In conversation with Game Informer, creative director of Marvel Entertainment Bill Roseman said that heritage is not lost. Which brings us to our final point. Expect a season pass for Marvel vs. Capcom Infinite. With Capcom pledging support for Street Fighter V up to 2020, it has yearly season passes. What this means is, if you don't want to play through the game to unlock new characters, you'll be paying $30 a year to do so. Safe to say, Marvel vs. Capcom Infinite will sport the same business model. Thanks for watching, and as always, hit the thumbs up button and subscribe, and follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram.